has two, but he has stolen three. Here's the pitch. Swing and a high drive deep left center field. De La Cruz looking up, and that ball is high off the wall. Dahl had to make sure he's going to come to third base. And he stops. No, he runs through it. Now he stops. He hesitates. Tejeda went to put the tag at third, and Dahl's going to scamper home. What a strange play. Dahl scores on a Swanner double deep off the wall in left center. The Rockcats lead 5-1.